we're just doing a kind of like a red burgundy eye, just slightly smoked. And then we've just got a smattering of glitter in orange and red on the lids. Perfect skin, very healthy, kind of like blushy. We're going to do a lot of blusher and lots of shine for when they're out on the runway. The whole look is kind of like eccentric country pop, and it's just this mad mix. But they look great. They look really beautiful.
Você só pensa em dinheiro, eu só penso em amor, tudo por amor.
The inspiration is kind of a country woman. So we frizzed off the hair, then I'm putting up kind of 40s style. So the quiffy thing and then up and the roll, but all in its sort of own way, not sort of too done. And you've got this kind of mad texture to sort of break the sophistication of that look.
De consumo é tão chinfrinho, um belo dia, cê vai se ferrar. Não me venha com seu money, que se dane, eu quero amor.
One of the most exciting show in Milan. It's like the hair and makeup are always like gorgeous. It's unbelievable. And then the clothes, of course. And I really like the new collection.
That's what's up.
Yeah, it is good. It's like the most creative, like the most influential brand I think there is in fashion. It's modern, it's doesn't go with other people do, and it's like, yeah, I love it. I'm wearing a very, very nice dress in like fur, little bit in it. Very nice boots, flats this time. Last season there was a lot of difficulties with the shoes for every girl. But this season, they took care of it. It's gonna be nice.
My dress is really beautiful, simple but, you know, gorgeous shape and amazing. I'll totally wear it. And the hair and makeup I think is really interesting. It's kind of like a weird hair and makeup, but makes the girls look beautiful. I feel really beautiful, even without eyebrows and, you know.
I'm wearing shorts with a jacket with a little bit of fur and like rain boots, like really high. I think this is great. The boots, for me, the shoes are great.
Really nice runway this season. I really love it. Really little, but looks really cool. Really comfortable shoes. I have like really warm coat, like big one, and flat boots. So really comfy and really cool. Black dress with the leather pieces and kind of like a small pants with the gumi shoes, you know, like a, yeah, like a really long one. So yeah, it's kind of interesting, but it looks nice. It's something different, it's something modern, and it's not a different collection, it's just Prada.
Prada is always a very exciting show here in Milan, you know, I think there's a lot of expectation to see what, you know, Miuccia is up to. So it's exciting as a model to have a look before everybody else, you know.